Tsai Ing-wen has expressed disappointment with Panama, and that's after the Central American country cut ties with the island. Panama has now established diplomatic links with China. Ms. Tsai says provocation from the Beijing authorities would only lead to a deterioration of cross-strait relations.
我们拒绝以金钱进逐外交的态度不会改变。中华民国存在的事实也不会改变。台湾在国际社会的价值与地位更不会改变。我们是主权国家，主权不容挑战，主权也不容交换。我们绝不乐见因为北京当局错误的思维和挑衅，就让两岸关系从和平走向对抗。